confiscated phone at a local high school leads to the arrest of two men accused of having sex with the same 14-year-old girl. One of them, Doug Shurelds of Lima, Ohio, is already a convicted sex offender. Jose Ruiz is from the Louisville area. Police say they work for the same company and they were in Montgomery for work. The investigation began more than a month ago after a Sycamore High School resource officer took the teen's phone because she was not allowed to have one.